I am now going to shut down this virtual machine whose host name is NCC1701. I'm going to